Hello everyone on YouTube and welcome to this next LM simulation video, and we are back in Train Sim 2021. So today I'm debuting a new series by myself. This is a series that is called DriveTime, as stated in the title of this video. Now what DriveTime is essentially is it's a driver's eye view, essentially a non-commentary version of my videos, specifying routes, and it is showcasing some of the routes that are available in Train Simulator. Now as you can probably see, today's drive time is focused on ATS Peterborough to Cambridge. This is along the lines that go between Peterborough and Cambridge, also to Ely and various stations along that line. So this route feature is essentially going to feature the route in all its glory, but without any of the commentary from myself. So you're essentially going to see exactly what you get in the route, but you'll be able to see it at your own pleasure, at your own leisure, and you're going to be able to have it without any commentary, just like you would if you were watching a driver's eye video in real life. So the intention is to bring out the most realistic aspect of the simulation. So today I'm debuting this new DriveTime series here on LM Simulation. There will be more videos on DriveTime featuring various routes. I plan to do Five Circle coming up very soon, as well as various other routes including the Ports of Direct Line, and I want to explore as many routes as there are in Train Simulator. I want to showcase all the routes in Train Simulator, well not every single one of them, but because there's thousands, but I want to showcase as many routes as I possibly can using this DriveTime as an opportunity for you to be able to see these brand new routes and what they offer. So today's drive time is on Peterborough to Cambridge. We are driving a class 66, not class 56, not quite, a class 66 from Freightliner all the way from Peterborough, and we're driving it to Ely, which is going to showcase pretty much most of the route, as you can see it, except the Cambridge part. So if you want to feature and have a look into the Cambridge part, you are more than welcome to do so, and you are able to have a look at the route. It is available on Alan Thompson Simulation, and it is available either for a premium price if you are a non-subscriber, or it is available for about £10 if you are a subscriber to Alan Thompson Sim. So it's certainly worth getting a subscription over at that site, one of the leading train simulator sites now for third-party downloadable content. Anyway, so without further ado, welcome to Drive Time. We're taking the Class 66 from Peterborough over through to Ely, and I hope you enjoy this video. Speak to you very soon and see you in the next video. Thank you. Thank you.
We'll be right back.